this probably has done X number of cases more than we have done. So that's the reason why they gained more experience over it. That's how all the laparoscopic surgeons have been trained. Like, so for now, we do not have any cut off saying that, you know, someone can't practice urogynecology. Of course, you need to understand how much.
I just want to say that gynecologist should be trained.
Absolutely.
In the curriculum of MD, MS, gynecology, planning and all,
exactly.
It should be included.
It is like the first doctor didn't
yes.
study in a medical
he
college.
He started doing laparoscopy after getting trained. So
I was
not in my MS.
Yes, sir.
Like, we were thinking like some social messages should also go, like sex education in the schools and colleges. They should include this cosmetic gynecology also. Everybody should learn it from the very beginning.
We should not only talk about the cosmetic gynecology. What we are interested here, and why we are excited, we are not excited only about the vaginal tightening. We are not excited about only making the labia. We are excited the treatment is there for a very mild SUI where you cannot do a surgery, but the life of a woman is a hell. We are talking about the post-cancer.